Ours is a quiet village. There is a church, a pub, a women's institute in the village hall, all set in a patchwork of fields and small farms. It's an unremarkable place, a sleepy idyll in the English countryside. It was unremarkable until the spring of 2009. Can I help you, sir?
It's unnerving, that's all. It's a close-knit community, and a stranger in the village stands out like a fox in a chicken coop. They were German planes. I could tell he was bewildered. He didn't know what had happened to him. Where he was. He hadn't crossed over. He was between worlds.